Hello, welcome to another episode of Crafting with Evie. I am Evie. So we, if you haven't been in the loop so far, I have been on an ABC excursion. So as you can see, we last episode we did owl, so we're doing P for pig. So get my references out, try to keep it in the same area. I'm trying to make the animals fit in the same kind of area. So grab your paper, your pencil, your eraser, and your fine liner, and come join me in drawing. So looking at my references, I always have one in front of me. We're gonna start with the head. Like I said, always draw this little, lightly. Okay, we gave him a head. Let's give him a body. Now, pigs are short-legged. Now, actually, this needs to come down. So next thing we need to do is give him some eyes. Gotta do a little snout. And he looks a little pouty, you know, pouty. I'm gonna make that. I want to make that snout a little bit bigger. And now we need to give him, which will make the eyes move up a little bit. Two little rounded eyes. Actually, this eye is bigger than this eye, so I need to make it a little bit bigger. And his eyebrows. He looks like he's worried. Next, we gotta do the legs. So, we'll start with the back leg. And you got the next leg out. Then you got the one in the front here. And here's his other leg. Okay, moving on. We need to give our piggy some ears. And a little tail, which they have a curly tail. I don't like the curl. Let me redraw that down. Not liking it. That's good. And then we need to give them some hoofs. And now we put them all together. So we want two lines on his nose. Let me redraw this nose. Don't look right. Let me make it more rounded because just looks so worried. Why does all my farm animals worry? Don't worry, Miss Yo Piggy, you'll be all right. You want to detail his ear. So we can get rid of that. And then you can erase this part of the leg, this part of the leg. This part can come down. And then this can come down. Because it looks like it just goes up. Now, get your fine liner and let's go over our piggy. And I think once I color these, it will look so much better. Maybe he can't find his mom. Maybe that's why he looks so sad. Happy endings, happy endings. And most of you remember my story if you followed me on the Ben's Kids page. Knows I did a story about a pig. And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. One piggy piggy, oink oink. So if you like this concept and you want to hear more, you can hit that subscribe button and the bell icon on YouTube. And if you're hearing this on Facebook and you like it, hit that like button for me. I'm just tidying up just a little bit. Yeah, and I think once I color them too on some of this stuff, it will look a lot better. Ooh, that actually looks a lot better. The hooves. So, until the next video, be safe, be healthy, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye!